Okay, Kiran, so you are going for NMDC?
Yes, sir.
Okay, proceed ahead and introduce yourself, Kiran.
Okay, sir. My name is Kiran. I'm from Kerala. I have completed my graduation in Mechanical Engineering from College of Engineering, Trivandrum. Sir, this college is the first engineering college in Kerala. In last week, it celebrated its 82 years of success in engineering field. So after BTech, I joined in MTech for Thermal Engineering. So apart from the technical knowledge that I gained during MTech, the main experience that I got is I was able to mingle with the different cultures, like students from different states were there in my college, and I was able to mingle with them, and I was able to talk with them. So this was a really nice experience for me. So after MTech, currently I am working in a project which is funded by Department of Science and Technology. So this project is really interesting project, and it is related to climate change. And what we are doing is we are analyzing the risk associated with the tropical cyclones and extreme weather events in coastal infrastructure in future climatic conditions. This is all about my academics and work experience. Now, my hobbies are cycling and visiting places which are not in the mainstream tourism locations at all. This is my hobby, sir. This is all about myself.
So have you visited such place in the recent past, Kiran?
Yes, sir. Mainly I go to these places in cycle and all. We'll be going within around 30 kilometer radius. So I'll find the locations using Google Maps. We can find the location in Google Maps by changing the view, basically. We can change it to terrain view, so we can find the height, what height that location is. If it is 200 meters high above sea level, I can check whether this location will be good or not. So by that method, I go to nearby places. And in my Calicut, I went to Ponkunme. That is very nice place. It's a nice view. That was a really nice experience.
Okay, have you visited any place outside Kerala?
Yes, sir.
Okay, where have you been to? Which state in the northernmost part you visited so far?
Sir, in Delhi, I visited that Taj Mahal, Qutub Minar, all these
places. Taj Mahal is not in Delhi, you know that?
That is in Agra, actually.
Have you gone to? Agra?
Yes, sir, I am to Agra.
Okay, who built Taj Mahal? Kiran?
Taj Mahal Shah Jahan, sir.
Oh, great. So you know that. Okay, yes. Kiran. So now I come to your project which you are doing. How it is relevant for NMDC?
Sir, it's relevant to NMDC because, sir, we are basically finding the risk associated with the infrastructure. The NMDC is also having so many infrastructure and all. So if you are going to make a new plant, by this project, we can say this place is not that much good because in future here lot of tropical cyclones will occur or lot of rainfall will occur, and this place won't be that much good in order to make a steel plant or something. And or otherwise, if it's only location, I can say this much wind will flow in this direction when a tropical cyclone occurs. So this much strength should be having for that infrastructure, sir. This I can say using this project. And
Your analysis about cyclones, I'm saying how your analysis will be beneficial for NMDC.
Yes, sir. That's what I'm saying. That the steel plants and all you are making. So the furnace height is around 6 meters and all. So the wind, while a tropical cyclone, the wind will be in very high speed and all. So
there in the mines area, there's a dust particle.
Yes.
And dust particle is the main source of pollution, actually.
Okay, sir. Yes.
So how can you help in reduction of that?
Sir, mine particle.
Dust particles in the mines.
Dust particles in the mines. Sir, yes, sir.
It is not steel power plant. It is not the power plant or steel manufacturing company.
Sir, I think it is. I don't know much about how to reduce this pollution and all, because this is basically an aerosol particle. It is not making any much change in climate signals and all. These are dust particles.
Okay.
Because global house warming is basically by that gases, carbon dioxide, methane gases and all. So basically in climate change viewpoint, we are supposed to reduce the emission of carbon dioxide and methane gases. This
so Kiran, when did you complete your master's?
In 2019, sir.
Mm-hmm. So after that, why you did not join some job?
After that, I wanted to join in public sector undertaking. So I was writing the GATE exam. And last year, I returned in 2020 also, but that rank was not that much good.
But you have done your post-graduation from IIT and you could have got a good job. So why you are interested only in public sector?
So because my father and mother, everyone worked in public sector, and I seen their prestige, the respect that they are getting from the society and all. I know that private sector is also having some good advantages and all, their growth will be very high, but I am more interested in these kind of things, that the respect that we will get in the society, and I am being part of the Make in India and all. So I am very much interested to be part of this public sector.
Okay, you want to ask us anything, Kiran? Any question you want to ask us?
Yes, sir. It is some sort of technical questions that I went through your website, and there you mentioned that you are using high smell technology in the plant. And when I go through, when I studied about the high smelt, I found that it is the coal is can be directly fed into the furnace and all. But in your plant, there is one coke making unit also. So I was wondering why it is like that, sir. If feel free to correct me if it is wrong.
So question is good, but what if they don't know the answer? They may not belong to that technical area, Kiran. That is the only trouble. You know, we should ask them a question which is very generic and they feel like answering it. It may be very technical question and they may not be, it may embarrass them. There may not be any failure to... So that may look a little, rude to ask such kind of question. I suggest you change the question or ask some general question.
Okay, sir.
If they ask you, what did you observe in our website or something, then you ask this question. This is what I observed there, sir. Now, Kiran, I want that in your introduction, you mention which part of Kerala you are from. You are saying I'm from Kerala, but mention which district or which area of Kerala you are. And okay, second, sir, you can say in your introduction that, sir, I belong to family of people who have worked in public sector. Both my mother and father are in public sector. That was the reason that even I was getting good placement jobs in after AMTEC. But I preferred not to take any job and keep doing some project in IIT to keep preparing for public sector job. Okay. I want this to be told in introduction only.
Okay, sir.
Got my point?
Yes, this all centers in introduction itself.
Yeah. So you say, don't tell what my father is, what my mother is. Say, sir, I am from this part of Kerala. And sir, I belong to the family of people who are working in public sector. Both my father and mother are in public sector. And okay, I know the kind of prestige and job satisfaction they have got. I want the same thing. And that was the reason, sir, after MTech, I did not join any placement job, though I was getting very good opportunities. So I prefer to remain in IIT campus and keep preparing for public sector. And I'm happy to be here today. That is how you should take, right?
Okay, sir. Sir, this I can say towards the end, right?
Yeah, towards the end.
Okay, sir. Thanks.
Prepare well and give more rehearsals.
Okay, sir. Thanks.
Thank you, Ken.